Okay, I'm sharing my log splitter project, replying to a couple other guys that had cool log splitters that inspired me. Anyway, having trouble figuring out what this cylinder came off of, because I'd like to seal up this flange better. In the auto return feature, it squirts lots of fluid out of the flange here. It's a 5-inch cylinder. It's got an 11 horsepower Briggs engine on it. The little pump sticks out a little bit far past the end of the trailer here, so that's kind of a drag there. I may want to think about moving the engine forward. I got some wood here I want to split for you. This is Chinese elm, very hard also, and this one right here has got John Bruss's name on it. This one goes all different ways also. So I want to put that on there and split that one for John. That one right there is for John. I got bigger ones over here. They're not Chinese elm, and they're starting to dry. These weighed in about 260 pounds two or three months ago when I picked them up. They're getting dry. Here's my trailer full of Chinese elm. Some larger pieces as well. Something like this, I think John would appreciate that too. It's getting dry, so it'll gonna be a challenge to split that one. Anyway, let me fire this thing up so that we can get started before the sun goes down.